Hello, my name is Sabrina. I have a project for making to recover outdoor cushion. So this one, right now, I'm trying to make my own piping around the cushion. So this is the square one, has two sides, this size and this size. So all around. And I'm trying to make my own piping. So you had to buy the, no, you had to prepare the fabric, the strip, I think it's called weld, any piping strip. I use like a 1.5 inch wide. And I tried to cut it like a 45 degree angle. So that's, you can get the straight one, but angle is better because it stretch. And next is, don't recommend to use the regular pressure foot. It will not work on make your own piping. And this is the best one. And if you have one, recommend you to get one. If you don't have it and you want to make your own, the recommend you to get one. See, you see the two groove? Mine is double, I think double piping pressure foot. You can buy a single one too. This is only for the regular sewing machine. You cannot use on the industrial sewing machine or mini sewing machine, that won't work. This one only for the normal regular sewing machine. And this is good. If you don't have it and you have a pressure foot for zippers, it might work. And but if you want to make a professional look, get this one, is the best. Okay, they have different type of pressure foot, but this is the one I have. And then I try it. It looks good. Look at this. Right. It looks like a professional look. So this is the piping cord and this the strip. And so when you try to make it, try to squeeze the strip as hard as and tight as possible, and then you sew it. Well, it looks very, very beautiful. Okay, won't look like too loose. But first of all, see, this is only one hole, so you have to make the thread to go through first. Go through the pressure foot first and then click. All right, and I will show you how to sew it on the next video. See you, bye.